wanna...
I'm looking for company.
good to see you. I'll speak to you about that another time. Remember to keep your heart open.
Thank you. Thank you. What do you need? Why not? Treat yourself. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you. What can I do for you? Take a look around and compare. I'm here if you change your mind. Okay. Let's do it. Done. Okay. Thank you. Come again.
Here you are. Reckon you've been traveling since last time. Look around. Take your time. Uh-huh. Take a gander at this old thing here. That's everything your horse needs. That's nothing but quality gear there. Careful, that'll sell out if you wait. Go ahead, take a closer look at that. Much appreciated. The lake, the plains, the mountain view. This town has it all. See something you like? Lots of folks buying those these days. Sold one of those to Chief Dunbar not too long ago. Careful, that'll sell out if you wait. Uh-huh. That catch your interest? All yours. Good deal. That's good and fresh. Ain't gonna get fresher than that.
so.
Yeah!
Mind how you go.
Hey. Come on now. Giddy up.
Ain't gonna get caught up in this.
Oh,
of shit.
In here. Looks almost peaceful, no? Catch!
Thank you. jackass!
I guess this needs some help.
Jesus, what the hell is this? You piece of shit!
Me, won't you? Holy hell!
Hello.
Well, look at this. A cadeau from my past. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. I'll take a look.
Bonne journée.
Hello?
What the hell is going on with you?
Yeah! Yeah!
Come on, no! You're the problem. Goddamn, a lot of you. Curses. Ain't you a big man? Pox-ridden some bitch.
Well, I'm always pleased to see them breathing. They'll pay their debt.
Well, that's what they're worth, and not a penny more.
And just what do you need that gun for? What's your issue?
Wayne.
Need a ride, mister?
So, partner, can I get a ride?
Where are you going today?
Annisburg, please.
Looks like we'll have a long ride together. Do you mind? I'm on the clock here. Hate to wake you, Sleeping Beauty, but we're here.
Thank you.
Just a moment, please. What can I do for you? Clear this right up for you. You have a good one.
You want it this way?
You want to...
Good boy. Thank you. Easy now. Whoa there! You'll be okay, buddy.
You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
Goddamn hillbilly bastards. Hey, boy.
Oh, shit!
Bap! Hey.
Thank you.
Hamish!
John, come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Keeping fine, thank you.
It's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization?
Civilization? Yeah, I saw what civilization and industrial advancement will get you in the war. Progress, well, it ain't always progress. Besides, I ain't lonely up here. I got company.
Yeah, I guess.
Come look at these. Arthur caught that.
Huh, did he?
I know you ain't forgot about him.
Oh, I still see him in my dreams.
Yeah, I got the whole of nature up here. And I'm gonna make the most of it, as long as there still is some. Whoa. They weren't lying.
What's this?
Right there by the outhouse. Look at the size of that boar.
Holy hell.
I saw some cattle gored the other day, but I didn't think it was possible. Let's go take care of it.
Okay.
Damn, I thought I got him. Pursue! I'll grab the mounts.
Whoa! Big? Goddamn!
Come on.
I'm afraid I lost sight of him.
Don't worry. Tracks go this way. Come on. You see that thing? It's as big as a buffalo.
And fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Big shit. He's been across here twice.
What do we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right. Found this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's split up. You go up, and I'll go onwards.
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Yeah. Come on, you.
What's that? Gorn wolves, too. Jesus, no!
God!
Oh, man, Hamish!
I got thrown and the bastard hog got me.
Take a Buell for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn, but he's strong.
Hamish? Good pig. You're okay. You're okay. There you are. Come on, Buell. Let's go. Let's ride.
Please, I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get this trap off me, please. Hey, come on, help me. Quit messing with my stuff. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, oh. Oh, God! Oh, oh, you did it! Oh, oh. I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh. Oh, mister, you... I thought I was gonna be... Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. I really appreciate you saving me. You can just keep whatever you took. Oh. 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 Oh.
Here. This'll help with the pain, at least.
Oh, oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Open your eyes now. Here's your stop. Thanks for that, friend. Safe travels. Let's get! Okay, boy.
Another day.
Six Englishmen in a bar in Canada knocked them all out.
Bet you're glad for the rest, fella.
Why? Other accents. Just gets on the fella's nerves, you know. I'll tell you something strange that isn't in that book of yours. You know the English had talking horses. You're kidding me. I never lied, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses. Brian was his name. There's just one problem, though.
What?
Yeah. Horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen.
Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here. Ready, boy?
This one's still breathing.
All the better. Hold him.
Please, please let me go.
Oh, what do you think? Shall we leave?
Get that bastard! The one that shot the lucky one!
Thank you.
And I mind my own affairs, and that's all.
Yeah! Let's get! There! Come on! We're off! Let's get out of here! Hey! Here! Here's that Skinner, brother. What's left of him. Elias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you? That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty bit. I'll take it.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
You cocksucker!
What the hell?
Ain't my problem.
What sense is it would be rude not to rob you?
Don't worry, we'll handle this from here.
I ain't getting involved.
Sit tight. I won't be long.
I ain't afraid to use this gun. Eat lead!
Leave me alone! I'm gonna bring the law into this.
You what? Ain't faster than a bullet. You gotta leave read this!
Call the lawman!
Easy, boy. that steam, all right? This is how it has to be. Hungry? You're heavy.
Hey, whoa! Keep your distance, friend. These bodies ain't safe to be around.
Ugh.
Hey, excuse me! Get out of the way! Hey! Get out of there! Before you get sick!
Hey there, friend. How can I help you? Come back when you're in the market for real quality. Seems I buy this near every day. Appreciate it.
Thank you. you're back. I'd just about given up on you. Please, take a look. Oh, excellent quality. Always like coming out here. The dry air reminds me of my days in Africa. All right, what have you got? One day, I'll have to tell you about my summer hunting walrus on Unimak. Can't tear yourself away, huh? Like I always say, I aim to please, but I shoot to kill.
girl.
That we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one stronger as we anoint a new brother into sacred cause. Step forward and kneel.
Right.
Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Come on.
There we go.
The eternal
you know
light.
Keep it quiet. The Supreme One is talking.
Seems like maybe that's a sign, huh?
A test, that's all. A test of devotion to our great cause.
Sounds wonderful. But your fantastic cause is gonna burn the whole damn forest down.
You dirty son of a bitch! I'll see you!
I wish the all of you had burned.